Alright, here it is in its entirety. The Busch, the Busch Light Wall of Fame.
How'd that happen? I want to know.